Philadelphia's radical black elite from the early 1800s. Tonight, the Historical Society of Pennsylvania welcomed artist Xenobia Bailey to discuss her artwork adorning the newly installed banners. It's all part of the Historical Society's 200th anniversary programming.